be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I'd never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. You could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50-inch IV from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after.
Sense to you right now.